day one in Costa Rica, and it's about 7 o'clock in the morning. I've just got out of bed, opened the curtains, and been able to see the view for the first time. And I can see the villa properly for the first time as well. We've got this ginormous indoor-outdoor fireplace. It's so incredible. And the noise, you can just hear like waterfalls and animals. So surreal. This is Sandra.
Hey.
So the other vloggers have boyfriends with them.
I can't believe it.
And we have each other, which is much better.
It is.
Much better. So I think I'm gonna choose what I'm gonna wear today, because this was just my morning in the villa outfit. And we're gonna
morning
make our way
in
to
the villa outfit.
Yes, I know, absolutely.
I love it.
So my love of Sandra has just got a million times bigger because she ordered French toast for breakfast. I love this girl. I got tropical pancakes with like, this looks, oh, looks like salsa and maple syrup.
We've just had breakfast and the lobby is this kind of cabin in the middle of the rainforest. It's really, really beautiful. And we've just got our itinerary. I think we're gonna go for a little walk now and find a waterfall, but apparently it's only 15 degrees in the lagoon. I've got my bikini on just in case you fancy going in, but yeah, we'll see. So now we are doing a jungle trek. We're currently in the middle of a jungle. We're gonna go to find top of a volcano, an active volcano, and maybe go and swim in a waterfall. Got our nice little sticks. Oh gosh, people are falling down the hole. Oh my gosh. And I think we're at like 1500 meters altitude, so it's yeah, it's quite hard work. The trek. We are back in our beautiful villa now, but sadly we've just had to pack up all our bits because we're now moving on to the next place, and we've got a 2-hour drive, which I'm not too gutted about because our legs are absolutely killing us because it was such a long and quite hard trek. We had to like climb up lots of boulders, and yeah, it was quite challenging. And I don't know if you can see, but the mist has just come in over the hills, so it's not like we're missing out on tanning time by being in the car. And I think where we're going, you can kind of see it all mysteriously coming in. So I think where we're going is on the coast, which means maybe more sunshine and hopefully get a bit of a tan. I feel like I got a bit of color earlier. I was just wearing the SPF 15 oil, maybe? I'm not sure, I can't remember which one it was. But yeah, heading in the car now, and I will see you at the spa. So we finished with the 2-hour bus journey and we're now at a thermal spa, and the water is like all waterfalls behind me. It's heated by a volcano, so it's that lovely natural water. Just arrived at Hotel Corin, which is where we're spending the night tonight. And once again, we've got an amazing room. It's absolutely ginormous. I feel like this is definitely a suite or something. So I've got a huge double bed, and then over there, there is a jacuzzi bathtub with a TV in it, so no surprises as to what I'm gonna do now. Let's have a little look. Good morning, it is day 2 in Costa Rica and we left the hotel quite early this morning at like 8 a.m. Had a really good night's sleep. I woke up at 2 o'clock in the morning and I realized it was 8 o'clock in UK time, so I posted an Instagram photo because gotta get the timings right. We're now at a chocolate farm, so we're kind of, again, in the middle of the jungle. And we're gonna have a quick whirlwind tour here. So yeah, let's go. So this is what chocolate looks like when it comes out of the tree.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it.
Not gonna lie, this doesn't look too appetizing, but here we go. It doesn't taste like chocolate.
That was reserved for only rich people, important people, I'm sorry.
Next stop, we're now at the hammock makers. So this is a Colombian guy who hand makes all these hammocks, and we're in his workshop, surrounded by handmade hammocks.
very photogenic. The guy just sat on one even though they're only secured by tiny little hooks on the ceiling and collapsed in a giant heap. So yeah, I won't be sitting on any. A 3.5 hour coach trip, but it's worth it because look at this beautiful place. We're about to get some lunch and then I think we're going straight to the pool. Yay! Oh my god, this is amazing. So we've had lunch and a few minutes of pool time, but it's back to work now and we're about to shoot a product demo video for Pisswind's new Protection Cool Refreshing Sun Mousse, which is this one here, and we're going to be doing it in the infinity pool, so not a bad location. Just in time before the sun goes down. It's really, really low. So I think we're gonna shoot the rest of the girls tomorrow. But we got it all done, yay! A little bit of behind the scenes action. Is it refreshing and cool?
It is.
It's day 3 in Costa Rica and I'm currently sitting in the hotel reception of our new hotel, which is by Tamarindo Beach. And I thought I'd start the vlog because my office this morning looks a little bit like this. So not a bad place to be catching up on my emails and scheduling in some tweets for the day, because I've got a feeling that we're not going to have much Wi-Fi. We're about to head to the beach. Before that, we're going to have some breakfast. And I think we're just going to be shooting more videos and photos on the beach, doing some horse riding, maybe a little bit of surfing. So it's going to be a good day.
I'm going to hold this in front of you and tell about the Sun Ambassador competition as in the script you got earlier this morning.
Okay.
And we will start with you, Trindy.
So this morning we're shooting at the beach and we're filming some videos for the 70th birthday celebration and also for the competition to become a Pisswind Sun Ambassador. And I mean, look at where we're filming. So beautiful. The waves are picking up, so I don't think any surfing is going to be on the cards because, yeah, that might end badly. Cleo is doing her thing, looking amazing. Finished doing her photo shoot and now it's my turn. Here we go. Of about 20 minutes of relaxing time and we've just got a first glimpse of some of our photos, so we're just having a look at them on the iPad and they look really good. Ah, I love them.
Oh, it's so cute.
Look at you.
Oh, we look so happy. Oh my god, I love these photos. So nice. Mm-hmm.
Yay. So many.
I think we're probably going to have lunch now. The team's all gathering. And then afterwards, I'm going to go up there again. Woo! That's really cute.
So I got sand all over my camera. So Peter, our photographer, has kindly lent me his beach SOS kit for the camera. So I'm brushing off the sand and then using this pump to get it out of all the crevices.
It's finally lunchtime, very well deserved. I'm going for a pesto pizza and some chicken satay. Looks good.
We finished lunch and now back to work. I just did some really cool shots, which are basically recreating the vintage Piz Point shots, which is really good fun. And I think now we're gonna go in a Jeep, and they've got a drone attached to a camera, or a camera attached to a drone. And they're gonna do some shots of us in the Jeep, which is really good fun. So let's go. So we're all on our way to go and get in the Piz Point Jeep, and I haven't introduced you to the girls. So this is Natalia.
Hi.
And Irene.
Hi.
Cleo.
Hi.
And Sandra. We are the 2016 Piz Point Sun Ambassadors. Ah.
So we're all buckled up and ready to go.
So you heard from Tron.
Is it weird that I'm a little bit nervous? He said it was the first time he's driven the Jeep. But we trust Fernando.
He doesn't have a driver's license, so.
We have just arrived at a beach about an hour and a half away from where we were staying, and this is where we're doing our shoot. Today is so beautiful. The tide's not come in yet, so I think we have to wait for the tide to come and cover all those rocks. But another beautiful, beautiful beach. So stunning. There's loads of fishing boats on that side. I think it's a little bit like a lagoon, so the sea's going to come up and create like a bit of an island around us, which is really cool. So I think the plan today is we're shooting some videos of our favourite products. We're doing the balloon release because we didn't get time to do that yesterday. I think we're just spending the whole day shooting on the beach, so lots more work to be done. Another hard day. So beautiful.
So we have just seen an iguana in the swimming pool. I'm gonna see if I can get close to it and show you.
Sorry, I have the biggest beach bum hair in the world right now, but we've just arrived at our hotel for the night, which is the one that you guys saw at lunchtime, and I'm sharing a villa with Irene and her boyfriend Giovanni tonight. We've got a beautiful decking and this big lounge area, really, really beautiful, and a kitchen. And then upstairs is Irene and Giovanni's room, which I was showing in the morning. It's absolutely amazing. I let them have the big one because there's two of them. And this is my room, really lovely. But what's so exciting is this. So this is the bathroom, normal, very nice. And then we have this little area, which is, I don't think there's a light actually, an outdoor. An outdoor shower. So crazy. So if you don't mind me, I'm going to take a shower in my outdoor cave.
Look at this beautiful restaurant.
You see the video? Hey, you should show the video.
Wow.
There's snowboarding in the city.
I feel like we're in the Maldives. Wow, wow, we wow.
Surf and turf.
Hi guys, welcome welcome to day 5 in Costa Rica. It is so beautiful again today, about 33 degrees, and it's 9 o'clock in the morning, and I think we are able to relax a little bit by the pool this morning, which is great because it's such a nice pool. And then we're going to hit the beach in probably about half an hour to start shooting. We've got a lot to do today, or this morning, because we then have to travel back to San Jose and get our flights tomorrow, so literally got to get all the last stuff done today. But shouldn't be too bad because, I mean, we're here and it's absolutely stunning. I'm going to put some cream on. I think I'm going to put Factor 30 on my back and maybe some cheeky oil on the rest of me because I want to try and get nice and brown for when I get home. So I will catch up with you when we are shooting a little bit later. Not only is there an iguana in the bush area in the middle of the pool like yesterday, but we're joined with a couple of vultures as well. We are in the wildlife. Okay, so we are finally done filming for the day. It was a really long morning. I look a little bit red, but I don't think I am. So I'm just gonna take a shower now in my outdoor shower. I'll show you it again actually because I think the lighting will be better now. So we have the normal shower inside, and then I'm gonna have a little rinse off and pack up the rest of my pieces, ready to go. So we've just arrived at the airport where we're getting a tiny little plane to San Jose, and the runway is that big. And there was a dog hurtling along it earlier. This is the airport. So it's the moment of truth. I've got to put my baggage on this scale here and hope that I'm allowed to take it with me.
Okay, can you please step on the scale in your carry-on, please? Good.
Is that yours also?
Yep. También.
Okay.
Approved?
Yeah.
Hi. So we're about to take off on the world's smallest airplane. How are you feeling, Cleo?
I'm terrified.
Terrified. How are you feeling, Catherine?
Good.
She's okay. Bye, how are we feeling, girlies?
Bye, Mum. Bye, Dad.
Bye, Mummy. I will never forget you. I don't remember when I last vlogged yesterday, but we had the lovely plane journey, and then we had about an hour and a half's drive from the San Jose International Airport to this hotel, which is Hotel Alta. I don't think it's actually that far, but there was quite a lot of traffic, so it was rush hour. The hotel's really, really lovely. I don't know what this building was built for, but I'll show you downstairs because it's a really cool, quite traditional building. The view is amazing. And I really love that you can just see the sun coming down the hills, and I think it's going to probably reach the pool in about 20 minutes time. So I'm going to run down now and have breakfast. I've been up for a couple of hours, showered, packed my bags, ready to go. Leo! How beautiful is this?
So I have eggs flan and bean, poached eggs with spinach,
French toast.
What is this?
It's an omelette with salmon, cheese and spring onions.
And you have the same?
Yeah.
With bacon?
Yeah.
Very nice. So I managed to get a little bit of sunshine in, but now it's come that really, really sad time and we're all saying our goodbyes. They're doing a team photo with the crew behind me. So I think I'm gonna go and join in.
Hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.